Okay, so we moved down the ridge. There's still this rock face cliff right here. I told Spence to go around. I said, we've got five bulls bedded up over here, and I'm sure there's some of them are satellites, and there's got to be a herd bull in there. But I told him I would keep them bugling, but as long as they're bugling on their own, I don't need to make any noise. He's going to go down that ridge and get to right over that dark timber, because they're right in that dark timber right there. Getting pissed. Right there. Mm-hmm.